to deeper water, this thing's still gonna float. Tuna balls on there, hoping to give it a little bit more flotation. It would have been a lot easier if I just had my float bags with me today, but we don't, so we'll work with what we got. stronger.
it's...
Yeah, we'll just tie it up to the boat.
Yeah.
First time I've had a T-top fall off a boat.
Yeah, I've never seen that one.
But it is a Bayliner, so.
Yeah. Right. It was really into screws. I just wonder how that happened underwater. Maybe it was banging up against the...
Well, that's the thing. It was sitting on the bottom.
Yeah.
And I flipped it.
You have to go in the water?
No, actually, I was able to tie it next to the boat. It was flipped over on its top. So I was able to step off onto the hull to tie off to it. Every day you see this.
I saw this.